It's the LA Angels who are 5-0 since the break. Curveball over the top. Gets the strikeout, 4 on the game for Doug Fister as he strikes out 3 in the second inning. Let's take a little peek at how Doug gets it done. 3-0 Houston.